more than two-thirds of adults are considered to be overweight or obese. A study last year linked physical inactivity to more than 5 million deaths worldwide per year. Obesity can lead to so many other health issues.
Yet exercising can lead to so many benefits.
So why are people not exercising or eating properly to stay fit? Yeah, we know the excuses. Don't have time,